Most of what you're seeing is purple loosestrife. It's originally from Eurasia, and it is an invasive species here in America and in Michigan, and it truly thrives in marshes and bogs. It can be used as an astringent medically, and to me, it's such a beautiful plant. It's really sad that something so gorgeous is actually so damaging to the environment around it.